Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle community maps, and watch this. I just remembered a feature of my Bluetooth headphones. Come on. There we go. I can pause and play music and skip music with my Bluetooth headphones. I completely forgot about that. So, pause and play. Alright, so we are back playing. This is the only test, and this is stage 11, a nice change of scenery. Is that the only thing that's different? I don't know what those sounds are from, but it's funny. Is it really that simple? Go back while you can. Alright, what's the deal here? Maybe from the butt? Oh! Yeah, that kinda worked out. Let me try this again. Oh, nope, nope. Come on. What if we put it here? No, no. Okay. I really want to get that star. That star is taunting me. This really seems like the best way to go. Come on, stay with me, box. So like, we're up on the head, right? But where would we go from here? So here's the thing, you know, once we get even if we get in here, how are we gonna get out? These texture seams part of the map or just a bug? An oversight. A mistake. Use the connector for. What would we use the connector for?
My temple awaits you, child. Go forth.
Is there even anything to connect to in this room? Doesn't look like it. physics are kind of non-existent here, apparently. Whoa! Evidently not. I don't even know how to solve this the normal way. That's probably why it said turn back now. Because we have to do all kinds of stupid parkour stuff, probably. Go back while you can. But there's no way to go back. What was that sound? I thought I heard a weird sound in here. No? Does that not count as a ledge? I really feel like if I get the box to stay up here, I'd be golden. Where are these little weird rocks? What to do, what to do? How do I get the box to stay? Are there any pyramids nearby that we can see? Because in the game, they like putting stuff on points. What was I seeing flash momentarily? Could have sworn I was seeing something. The game also had invisible targets sometimes. That sun is really bright.
Step into the light, child.
Where did I... So if I look... That was weird. Why did it want me to jump there? I have no idea what I'm doing. Kinda like what I'm supposed to be doing, right? Getting up on top of this guy? Don't these look like they could lift up off the ground? Maybe not.
These worlds, and we within them, are made of words.
Has this tree always been intersecting here? I really don't understand what I'm doing. I can't even figure out how to get out of bounds at all. Even if I get out of bounds, it's not like it's gonna do me any good. It doesn't seem like it anyway. I don't know how to do this the normal way, or how to get the star. Well, once I get the star, I can just reset to get out and I'll still have the star. That one looks like it's maybe could or couldn't lift up. But these other ones look like they could lift up. They look different than that one, at least. I guess it turned back now, but where would I turn my back to? I feel like I've gotta be missing something obvious. Either that, or this just really is hard. A stupid hard parkour puzzle, maybe. Like, this thing here is the only thing that I have any idea towards what to do. And even then, it's like, really difficult to even pull off what I'm trying to do. Oh man, that was close. It almost stayed. Come on! What am I supposed to do? Now, what level is this? Level 12. Somebody else says they're stuck at level 12. Okay, so it's a gimmick. That reset me, right? Maybe I have to be out here when I reset. Ah, okay. star. Ah, you just hold back and it works. Okay, so that's the one that moves. Alright. Alright. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.